Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account and facing issue while signing back to your Gmail account, so watch this video till the end and follow each and every step very carefully. So first of all, you have to go to Play Store. And here you have to download and install Samsung Internet Browser. After installation, you have to minimize this one. Now you have to navigate for Google app. This step is very important. You have to follow this step. Hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, scroll down. Tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to locate for Google Chrome app. Hold the Google Chrome app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location. Tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to minimize this one. Open Samsung Internet Browser. Tap on continue. And then here automatically a pop-up notification you will see from this browser. Make Samsung Internet your default browser. Tap on set as default browser. You have to select Samsung Internet. Tap on set as default browser. After doing all these settings, now you have to open google.com. Tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to provide your password. So you have forgotten your password. Simply tap on forgot password. Now it will ask you about two-step verification. So you have lost your phone as well. Tap on try anyway. And then you will see could not sign you in, this kind of error. From here, many of you are making a mistake. They are tapping on try again, which will lock your Google account. You don't have to tap on try again. Simply leave everything from here and minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the settings option. Tap on settings, scroll down, tap on Google. Then here at the top you will see help icon. Tap on this help icon and you will land here. Here in the middle you will see search help. Tap on it and now here you have to type login issue. Tap on search and then here you will see bunch of options. Here you will see first option, can't sign into your Google account. You have to tap on it. Here you will see bunch of options. Fourth option, you think someone else is using your account. You have to select this fourth option. Scroll down and then here you will see you can't sign into your account. And first option, follow the steps to recover your Google account or Gmail. You have to tap on this option and then automatically it will redirect you to Samsung internet browser, and here you will see account recovery. Recover your Google account. Here you have to type your username. Tap on next. And then here you will see success option. And you will see two options. Change password, continue. Simply you have to tap on change password. And you will land here on password change dashboard. Now you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password. Now you have to confirm your new password. And then you have to tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed. And you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your recovery email and phone number so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way, you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.